Hello, everyone. We're back with more Crystalvania. And Dubs is around here somewhere. There he is. Let us start our adventure.
Hello, my friend.
Okay, yeah,
hey,
let's go.
It's the,
well, I've got diamonds.
It's the Clockkeeper retirement plan. I'm going to take it right now.
What?
Okay, maybe that's not such a good idea.
What's up here?
I need to eat some flesh.
Wait.
Oh, wow. I don't think we were supposed to go over there.
Nope, it's allowed.
Really? Is there a chest? Oh.
No.
Well, don't care then.
But Bert, look. Come downstairs.
Oh, I found an easy way downstairs. You just have to go upstairs to go downstairs.
All right. Bathory Castle. Ring bell to enter. Ding!
Whoa, it made a...
Ooh, that was
I want to do it again.
That was...
Damn it. Got it. Come on, Dubs. Come on, Dubs.
This is amazing.
Alright, see you later, friend.
Look at this. Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, the ceilings.
Time to fight the horde.
There was some lag going on here. Oh, God. The ceiling's dripping.
Okay. Die!
The roof leaks. The summers are brutal. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh no! Really? Dude, it's a simple zombie.
Fuck.
And I think I'm gonna spawn pretty far away. Oh wow, this is gonna be fun. Alright.
How did you manage this, bro?
I don't know, the server's lagging for me, so it's kind of difficult.
What's up?
I will be back there in no time. I can fly, that means I'm Dracula. I mean...
I'm Dracula.
I'm not okay, Dracula. Right,
got that one. There's cake. There's cake in this house.
Okay, it's this? Night out. Ooh, oh, bread. There we go. Jesus.
I'll leave you a bread, friend.
Thanks.
But I want the mushrooms. I want my garlic soup.
Yeah, I don't like garlic soup Dracula. Anyways. I mean, I love garlic soup.
You.
Dubs,
die.
Wait for me.
Cannot. Fighting the hordes. Yes, friends. You will meet your dooms to me.
I don't even know what to...
No!
Oh, God. Fine. He came from... Dude.
He came from... behind. Okay, I actually need... Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Dude, this...
Oh, I got a bow. A bow dropped.
Stupid face.
Dude, skeleton just totally shot the zombie.
God.
Okay. Alright, hold them off!
Hold on, I need to get my pickaxe so I can break things.
Oh,
damn it, Dubs. Alright, I'm gonna break this.
I actually set my spawn.
Yeah,
so,
I did. I did too. Ooh.
Don't
oh god, yeah, I was all right there. I might have taken a- Jesus! Well, my shit fell exactly on top of your shit, so now there's just a pile of shit.
I don't know where the shit is.
There's quite a lot of it.
Oh, skeletons! Fighting skeletons! Grabbing it all!
I got hit 3 times in a matter of, like, a second.
Here's this.
Oh.
This is yours. This is
yours. Oh, thanks for the minecart. That's appreciated.
This is yours. You can have that.
Books.
This is yours. Yeah, these are yours. Half these are yours.
Might get kind of bored.
You have this chicken.
Might want to read.
Take these. This is yours. Hold on. Okay.
That's
we're good.
Good.
Battle boat, activate.
Battle boat? Oh.
Battle boat. Let me. Oh, now I'm
it
stuck.
Just morphed through the walls. Oh, dude.
Battle boat. Oh, zombie trying to kill me on my battle boat. Battle boat succeeds.
I finally. Dude, these doors. All right, they're going.
Hold
they're
on,
going down. Hate doors and laggy servers. It's the worst.
Here we go.
Oh, thanks, Dubs. You ran in front of that.
Oh, well. I'm almost dead. Deuce! Oh, they're after me!
Where are these
all
guys
the lucky
spawning?
Charms are trying to be...
Did you just say all the lucky charms?
Are going to belong to them.
Dude!
They're chasing me! Fuck, 12 of them!
This guy... There was no way.
You both died? How is this possible?
Dude! The mobs are just taking over.
I don't
These two skeletons are fighting, so I'll leave them to do their work.
Let me grab my shit. Did you grab my shit?
No, I don't even know where my stuff went. Oh, I picked it up. Sorry. I also picked up your stuff.
Yeah, you picked all my stuff.
I'm like standing there smacking a zombie and it's just like laughing at my slings. Where are these things spawning? I don't see any spawners.
I don't know.
Oh my god, I have so much stuff, dude.
Dodge, 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 duck, div, dive, and dodge.
Yeah, this is lagging so bad. Like, I hit a mob like 6 times and nothing happens.
Not like for me. Oh, fuck yourself.
Where are the spawners?
Fight. I don't know that they're spawning everywhere. Alright, I've got a stone sword, and a golden armor. Some armor boots.
I think we stopped it.
Stopped what?
The zombies.
Yeah, but not the skellies that keep showing up. Can I have my sword back?
Yeah, where are you? Okay.
Right here. And all my shit.
I don't know what the hell's yours, so I'm just gonna.
Save your life! Save your life!
So many
Save
items.
Your life.
Taking your pants and your hat, though.
Can I have my bow? Save your life! But hitting you first!
Where are they coming from?
I think they're just spawning.
So yeah, we should.
Torches?
That means we should. Oh, they're coming from out here.
Wait, zombies can break doors down now, can't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, I don't know about iron doors though.
Well, there's an iron door that's just on the floor right there. Unless you broke through it. I've got your diamond pick right here.
You can have it.
Where are you coming from, you pieces of junk?
You can have it.
I'm dead. Don't take my shit.
I don't understand what was the point of this.
Aren't you glad I didn't save banana?
Jesus. Dubs, I just want to get past this part. Let's go, please.
What's in this?
Grab your stuff. There's also a...
Wait, no!
There's a chest down here. Okay. It's got a music disc in it. Oh, behind you. Zombie inbound. He's, like, lagging across the floor. Jesus.
Oh, okay. There's iron armor in here, but you... I'm gonna...
Yeah, go ahead and take it. I'm trying to kill this skeleton. Okay.
Dude, I've...
Oh, there's a chest out here.
Dude, wait, hold on, my stuff's so great. You can't even
Dubs,
compare.
We can come. Zombies! God!
We can compare later!
Come on, Dubs. Wait, the gatekeeper holds the key. Where's the gatekeeper?
What? Who's the gate? Are you the gatekeeper?
Oh my. No,
here,
I'm dragging. I mean.
Still the gatekeeper?
I'm going up here.
Okay.
What does this sign say? God, work the zombies, dude! There's so many!
I think they're coming from upstairs. I'm going upstairs. Oh my gosh, there's so many zombies!
I know!
Oh, upstairs! They're coming upstairs! Oh man! Oh no! It's a horrible night to have a curse!
This is a terrible, terrible night. I can't get out these stupid doors. To gatehouse! It's this way! There's creepers
Come on
top of our spawn and... I need a bow.
You have to get back up there, bro.
I need a bow badly.
I don't think you understand what these stairs do to me. Oh, yeah, I need help.
Yeah, there's zombies all over these stairs, dude.
I can't survive.
Well, if it just wasn't, like, lagging, like, it would be okay. But, like...
Well, it's not lagging for me. I got assaulted by it. All those.
Oh god. I just need a bow, man.
Bow, man.
Ooh, diamond. And pants. And cookies.
It's all my stuff.
No, like in a chest. Oh, gee. Dubs! You scared the crap out of me.
Okay, alright. Fight your way up the stairs.
There's a creeper there. No! No! Dubs, we're gonna die! We lived.
Okay, let's go.
Quickly.
Got my shit. Okay.
Oh, spawners! Spawners! Many of them.
Okay, got one of them. Eh. Wait, what?
Zombie.
Lag? Super lag.
Yeah. The zombie's just watching me.
No! Tell me a story, kitten, please.
Okay. I think...
I think that's it.
I think that is it.
What is our reward?
Do you have... Do you need pants or a helmet? There's pants and a helmet.
Oh, wow. Pants and a helmet. That's actually the only pieces I'm missing for a flying set.
Well, there we go.
Thank you.
Oh, wait. Found a spider spawner.
Oh, hey, you want one of my bows?
Yes, I would love a bow. I have like 100 arrows. No lie.
No jive.
No jive, man. Nah, bro. Nah.
What do you jive, turkey?
Sorry, come on, you're gonna give me a bow. Thank you.
I did.
Holy crap.
Holy dooly.
Let's go. Watchtower battle.
Holy dooly. Oh, it's daytime.
Oh,
thank
found
you.
A switch. Oh, what? What's going on? Playing?
Maybe we have to follow this blood trail.
Alright. I think we've activated some secret mechanism. Back.
Ow.
Jesus, you fell. No, let's go back downstairs. Maybe the door's open. We can just take the hole the creeper made.
Oh.
How do we get the gatekeeper's key? Oh, maybe we have to go downstairs.
Maybe.
I don't like going downstairs. Excuse me.
Dude, stairs scare me.
If only I had
my
flashlight.
Look at how they're multi-layered.
Cobblestones, gardens, what? Construction material. I don't understand.
It wants us to build Castle Dracula.
That's what we need
this
to do.
This is what the signs are telling us.
Toolbox.
Dragon's tears.
I don't understand. There's a thing here. So, there's switches up top. So let's open that up and open that up. Ah! Dubs. I found the way inside.
What?
Let's go. Dubs, let me go. Dubs!
Yeah?
I wanted to go down first. Yeah.
Where are we going? What is this?
Ooh, I need a new iron sword, so I'm gonna do that. You can.
I'm gonna need some new flint and steel.
Is this like the jail? I think it is.
Do you want to know a secret? I do. Can I go in?
Dubs, going down farther into the rabbit's hole.
Wait, but hold on. There's a secret.
It's
in
too
this...
late. Oh God! What have I done? What have I done? This was not a good idea. Dubs, don't come down here.
Help.
Don't come down here. Do not. Why would you do that?
Oh man.
Careful. I deleted the one in the middle that wait, you have bricks, right?
What?
I have two cobblestone blocks.
Okay, me too.
Alright, so, hold on. There. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do.
That's good, though.
No. Okay. Oh, there's redstone there. That's why. Let's get rid of that redstone.
Wait, let's check these dispensers. Gold ingot.
Oh, wow.
Torch.
I do have ladders. Oh, that's a rail. Dubs, I don't know how we're gonna get up here. Come on, man.
Look, they got eggs and snowballs in that one.
Oh, there's a switch up here. What does that do? What does that do?
Wait, where are you?
There's a switch on the wall. Oh, gee! Oh my god!
Oh. That really hurt.
Well, we found our way out.
We also
thanks to Bert's ingenious... Yeah.
Yeah. Let me take all these diamonds, bro.
It's a good thing my critical thinking skills got us out of that one.
Yeah.
You may have escaped the abandoned pit, but not from me.
Look! Chest! A stone sword and some hides! Yeah, I need that.
Okay, Dor, you can stop being lame.
Where are we? What?
I don't know.
Maybe we can go up this. No, I don't think we can go
up
that.
Are we on the other... Wait a second, are you trying to rustle my jimmies? That's Dracula's castle up there.
Wait, there's a maze. There's a maze here.
We must complete it.
Okay, I've completed it. Wasn't that hard.
We're awesome.
Okay. That spider's just, you can see the gorilla face.
Oh, Jesus, that
one. I want to rustle your jimmies.
Dude, he's going to wrinkle my jimmies, man.
Dude, this episode's just going to be a jimmy episode. Oh, they're about to fluff my jimmies. Brenton, Verona, Smuggler's Pass.
My jimmies are getting a good fluffle today.
Good fluffle. Good. You always want to keep your jimmies well fluffed. Otherwise, they're easier to rustle. Oh. Die! I just threw my bow at you. What now, vile fiend?
Destroy it.
I did. Okay. What's in here? A wooden pickaxe!
Yes! I'm going to assume we break.
Breakthrough.
I was trying, but then you got in the way, so you
I'll
can...
Break. Hey!
It worked.
You're in the clock tower.
Wait. Oh god. How?
How?
How did we... What? Wait, does that mean we can break through these ones as well?
Wait, which ones?
Aha! Bert's critical thinking skills, once again, landed him a raw pork chop, a stone sword, TNT, and 16 arrows.
I'll take the gold. But I was the... Ow! Spider, you're dick!
And I'm assuming we can break through this too. Once again, Bert's critical thinking skills found him another secret room.
But Dubs thinks that he...
I found a compass. Now we can escape.
Ow! I hate you, Spider!
Quickly, Dubsy, to the Bertmobile!
But Dubs want a mobile too! Alright. To the Bertmobile. Cookies!
Aha! Once again, yeah. Bert's critical thinking skills have found him a way out of this room.
Thumbs down for Bert's... I'm just kidding.
No, don't do... Ouch. Do you know where we are right now, Dubs?
Well, I have a map, so let's check
well,
that.
Well, no, we're in that room with the secret piston thing that comes out of the wall, you know, that you
well,
failed.
Now, hold on. You're probably wrong.
No.
You don't have a map. Let me check my map.
I usually... Right. I have a compass, and it's pointing at you, so you're clearly Dracula.
wait now. Hold on.
Oh, no. I was just kidding.
I almost died. All right. Well, this map is... Complete right. Bullshit. I'm not using
it. So let's go back to the clock. Oh, God. The clock tower has been dominated by spiders. Oh, there's three spiders waiting outside the door, Dubs.
Deserved.
Oh, my. Four spiders? Like, come on.
Got this, bro. Let me do this.
Okay. Make you Goes out, swings once. I've done it.
Bam.
All right. Come on. Let's go.
Dude. Get back up here. Be-doo.
Ouch.
That was a spider, by the way.
Thanks, friend. Oh, no! I fell.
How far?
Need more food. Oh, God, I dropped my sword. My only defense against this spider.
This particular spider can only be defeated with the sword.
With this one that I dropped. The other ones in my inventory will do nothing. Okay, I'm trying to get back. Oh my, spiders! Where are they coming from?
Okay, so we still...
Dubs, how did you get past all these spiders?
I just walked.
Oh. Well, now that it's so clear to me. Okay, where did you go? Are you back in that guy's...
skills.
Dubs, are you back in... It's the battle boat.
That's
where I am.
Hey, friend! Wait, turn around.
Are you invisible?
No.
Dracula?
Come here.
Oh yeah, I was out there. I'm gonna turn on the sounds because the rain's getting kind of annoying.
I hate rain. We could turn the weather off.
We could. Alright, so where the hell do we get this key, Dubs?
I don't think we do. Wait, never mind. I don't know, I just found a path. I think. Ooh, wait, killing a spawner early? Dub says I think so.
I agree.
Alright, I just gotta figure out how to get around this. I don't think I can. Yeah, this was a dead end. I just got to kill a spawner early.
Okay.
Oh, Bert, you almost pushed me off the ledge! Right down to the abyss. Alright, let's go this way.
Yeah, I don't think we were supposed to go out here.
I mean, there's a stair path and everything.
Well, like, yeah, like you can, and that's probably all it was... Oh, no! Oh god, almost died there.
Okay, so what I'm thinking...
Holy crap, that's the mansion down there.
Who's the gatekeeper, bro?
And why has he gotta keep his gate? Can't he just give it to us? It's like Stoop Kid. Stoop Kid's gonna leave his stoop.
Dude, he's gonna.
Stoop Kid's gonna leave his stoop.
Don't doubt him. Okay, there was another thing down here. Let's go back down to that dungeon-y thing.
Hold on, I found a fishing hole.
But wait, the dungeon-y thing.
But wait, fish.
But wait, fish.
I'm gonna catch one. I think I caught one. Server restart in 10 minutes? Why is that?
Well...
We have 10 minutes to defeat Dracula and all his minions.
That's not a lot of time.
Where did you go, Dubs?
I'm in the pit.
But the battle boat. We could take it down the waterfall to victory.
Oh, wait. I can go in this door.
What
door? Do I want to know a secret? Sure.
But wait, I want to know a secret.
Well, it's in
wait,
here.
Wait. I'm dropping down. Wait. Don't go. What door? I want
Bert,
to know the secret.
I'm figuring out a secret.
Well, how'd you get in there?
There's a button.
Oh. What? Skeleton? Where did he... What? Where? Thank
You're
you.
You're welcome. Let's go find a secret, Bert.
Yeah, I want to know a secret.
But now, hold on. Let me just start this on fire.
Why?
I don't know. Seemed like a good... Oh! A secret. Golden pick. Mine.
Thanks for sharing, friend.
You want it?
No.
Look at this water. Keen. Keen. Very Ooh. Keen. That's it.
Really?
Maybe we have to come out here.
That wasn't a secret at all.
Wait, maybe
no, we... Dubs, you fool. You break through this because it's clay.
Oh, I didn't
Once
see
again,
it.
Bert's critical thinking skills. We're in the
Back
clock tower.
In the clock tower.
All roads lead to the clock tower.
Let's go back.
I don't think we can go back up, can we?
I'm just going to break that door. I don't feel like spending the time.
Just going to break that door. Scumbag Dubs.
Scumbag Dubs breaks the door. Wait.
You can't just
Hello.
Break your
Hello, way. Spawner.
Well, did you accidentally break that one and there was a spawner sitting there?
Yeah, I saw the flames come up. Yeah, there's a spawner every corner.
Well, let's get rid
and
of them.
What's this? What's this? No, seriously, what this?
What?
What? No, seriously, what is this?
What?
This right here.
Oh. What? I don't understand. It doesn't really matter what you know or don't know. Well, I'm gonna do the unthinkable.
Do you have a minecart?
Hello.
You just broke the ladder. Proud of yourself.
We'll never get out now. We're trapped.
Alright, hold on. Wait, I've got an idea. Come in here real quick. Oh, I don't have a
minecart. What's
the
big idea?
I was gonna put a minecart in there. Where is this freaking, like, key?
Hold on, I found something.
Did you find a lever in a box yet? Bert?
No. No. We could always break a lever off, but that would be cheating.
Be-doo.
I don't have a pick, and I'm kind of trapped.
Be-doo-be-doo-be-doo.
Dubs, can you open one of these doors for me?
Which one?
Right here.
You. You're stupid.
Or, okay. Wow, I'm stupid because of that? I'm...
A little.
Jeez.
Wait.
Dubs, we need to get out of here. This is clearly not the right area.
Okay. Just go up this ladder.
So let's
wait.
Just place
oh, wait.
Hold on. Bert fixes everything using his critical thinking skills. That. What are you doing?
Ladder.
Okay. On it, friend.
Gotcha. Let's go! Where are we going?
Up top.
Be-doo. Be-doo. That's really getting annoying now.
Be-doo. Yeah, we turn those out. Wait.
Be-doo. That button opens this door.
Yeah.
Go up. I think we still have to go up a bit. Okay, don't know how to go out there. That's okay. Oh, look! Remember when the creeper blew a hole?
Stupid mobs. Now we're outside that one door that we didn't know how to get
out
of.
The gatekeeper! Out to lunch! We'll just open.
What? Oh, so we can hit that switch. Now the door's open, right?
Yeah, I did it. I already hit it.
Well, let's go.
Okay. I just don't want you to hit it again. Wait, to the gatehouse. Okay.
Be-doo. Be-doo.
Where? This path just took us in a circle, didn't it?
No, we can get back in right here. I love how it waited like 20 seconds for you to catch up with me and then open.
All right, here we go.
All right, well, we're going to have to end it here. We're going to end it here because this is where the server's going to restart. Don't go through the door. We will call it an episode here. So we'll see you next time on...
Fight off the hordes!
Fight off the hordes. That's when we'll see you guys. Dubs, you weren't supposed to go with me.
Oh, I'm sorry!
Spoiled it. Soiled it! Soiled it!
Bye.
Soiled it! Alright, see you guys then.
Bye.